Okay, dude. Okay. Well, with all the autofills reaction on winning that game. Dude, why are these people playing like so troll? Like Vayne gets caught 20 times in that game. Graves just like gives away his lead. And you know what's the saddest part? I literally told Graves to play topside. He completely ignores it. And he starts blue and goes bot side while enemy jungler just starts topside the entire game. And it's like GP lane. I literally told him I will get poked to death if you don't play top. And he didn't give a fuck. Literally didn't care. Still went the other way around, but it's okay, whatever. Dude, these players, they don't deserve to. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind just playing with them. Is NA really this fucking bad? Like, what? Like, what, bro? What are you supposed to do? I'm 1v5 in every fucking elo! From silver to fucking challenger, you're basically always playing 1v5 games. Like, what a joke. What an absolute fucking joke. Holy shit. Like, he just silently fucking runs down the game without trying. Builds like a fucking moron the entire game. Does nothing too. How much damage did my ADC do? Nice. 13 fucking K damage. And he has ego to talk. Holy shit. Holy shit. Every game you're getting into it. Every fucking game. Does it just never end? Ah, yo, buddy. Alright. Alright, you know what? I played bad early game. I'm gonna admit. I played like fucking. To my standards, I played so bad against Darius early. Literally, my first death kind of tilted me because I died looking at bot lane. Like, I might actually show again how I died. It was really stupid. And after that, I died again without using my brain, which was interesting, but it is what it is. Not bad though, not bad. Riven was roaming top a lot too. That's actually really good for me. Alright, well, we got Grandmasters today. Exactly what I said we would do, and we did it. So we should be happy. I mean, today was a very rough day. We lost 4 games. I really tilted. Blah, blah, blah. And all those 4 losses, like, the only way I could have avoided those losses was not by playing better, but by dodging. So I didn't see it coming, honestly. It happens. But still, the dream is still here. 78-15. Not lost yet. We still have more chances to go tomorrow, and then tomorrow after that, and then after that. So, it's not lost at all. We keep doing this, baby. Keep climbing until we get it.